Hey guys, it's been quite an experience. Took you through a couple of changes, and now I'm at a different part of MEAP, and I am sitting at a very, very, very special piano. I thought after sort of the synthesizer adventure, it would be really cool to kind of finish things out with piano. It's funny because most people know me as a pianist. I don't think I'm one. I think I'm just a composer who plays. But this is Keith Emerson's Steinway Grand Piano. And this is the piano that he wrote his piano concerto on, if you know that, from Works Volume 1, which came out in 1977. That album, Pirates, is like one of my favorite songs of all time. Top five? Top three? But his piano concerto was just so beautiful and just heartbreaking, and he brought so much stuff to it with the jazz and his love of, like, you know, lyrical English music, and you hear Bernstein in it and you hear Copland in it. It's just beautiful, and this is the piano that he wrote it on. And when Keith died 6 years ago, it broke my heart, and it still breaks my heart. And sitting at this piano, I am so present to how it's breaking my heart. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit down and do an absolutely ice cold improvisation. Just like, I'm just going to hit a key and see what happens. And then the second song I'm going to do is a song called By the Time I Close My Eyes, which is a older song of mine. But, you know, given the situation with Keith, I thought it would be appropriate, and it's one of my favorite songs of mine. So, and thank you. Thank you for the support. So enjoy the music, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you.